President of AMTFOA, Mr. Dr. Sundaravelu, to come and take a seat. Dr. Sundaravelu and Secretary Nimmi, please come. Please give a thunderous applause to our President Dr. Sundaravelu and Nimmi Secretary. Please come. And the front there, you have to give space for the photographers and the people from TV. I request our guest of honor, Director Vasant, to come and occupy, take a seat, please, sir. Please receive him. President, please receive him. Extra President Sulochana Ramasekharan, I request you to take a seat. I'll be waiting one by one. You can take your seat. We're expecting the Chief Secretary and the Mayor anytime. And please receive famous artist who has been an extra member taking active part. She and her dad. Welcome Rogini. Please give a big hand, thunderous applause.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome.
Our mayor, thunderous applause. Our mayor, father of the city is coming. Please welcome him. Welcome, sir. For all the invitation. Hello, sir.
Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all, our distinguished and honorable guests, our honorable Chief Secretary of Government of Tamil Nadu, and the guests of honor, Mr. Vasant, City Director, Mr. Murali, CEO, Sri Krishna Sweets, Mrs. Rohini, Cine Artist, Mrs. Sulochana Ramasekharan, and above all, Mr. Nirmal, our own beloved President, and all you people. This evening may be a small, 888 may be a small evening, but actually this is a start of an international movement and awareness in global warming. In fact, what we are going to achieve by switching off all these lights may be in the minds of all the people, but actually small drops make a ocean. And today we are putting our might, AMT is throwing our might, and we hope the world will follow. And an international event like this is being launched from Arihant Majestic Towers, gives great pride. And I once again take pleasure in inviting our guests of honor, our Chief Secretary and guests. Thank you.